obviously Sharma White was awesome. And they had enough kids in the area, Tony Parker, Tariq Gilbert, who were able to come in, and they were homegrown talent. Be a part of that. People want to be a part of winning programs, whether it's a music magnet program at a charter school, whether it's a math program, whether it's a great basketball program. Parents and kids are going to play like a first-team All-NBA guy. Miller Grove has done the same thing. You have Tariq Gilbert, but then you have other pieces. You have a Raylan Richardson who comes in and does his thing. Even though around you got a chance to win, you know exactly where the ball should go. You know exactly how to get it to him, and then he can make the play to close the game out.
So let's say I've been under a basketball.
Growth is one of those things. He spent the time with USA Basketball. He spent the time at the Nike coaching clinics. So as a result now, Miller Grove is the brand. There are some other things intact to go back out and win this year, and then they did it. It's hard. You know, so I think it's a story of not only success, but the perseverance.